Hey guys, what's up? This is Misty with the K-Hal Crew. Hang on a second. Okay, so, shooting a little intro for my video here. 30-minute challenge out at the property at Globe, Arizona. I'm out here all by myself while kids are here. Car is right back over there. I don't know if you can see that, but I got some new equipment. Give us a little bit more light out here. So, this is it. This is the property. Kids are staying in the car. Got cell phones ready. So, let's see what time it is. It is 10:20 right now, so I'm gonna be out here for 30 minutes by myself. They were out here today and spread the ashes of Ralph Casillas. I'm not entirely sure where they spread them. I know they brought them out here. It looks like somebody's been out here dumping trash again. Yay. I constantly get complaints from the city of Globe about the trash out here. It used to be a lot worse, but we've been out here many times and cleaned up this property. At least they could leave something good, you know? I mean, some messed up tires. So anyway, Marianne's family's home used to be right here. You can see the stone here. This is the garage. The only reason that the garage survived, really, is because it's kind of built back into the mountain. Is there anyone out here with me right now? Anyone out here on the property? Yes, Native American spirits have been seen out here. This place is pretty creepy. So what do you guys think of the new light? Your dogs in the background. More of the family lives in the house up that way. I don't really want to shine the light up there too much, but are there any spirits out here that would like to talk to me? You can talk with my camera. Tell me why you're here. Why are you hanging around here? You Native American? Marianne's family? As usual, guys, if you see or hear anything that I don't while I'm filming this, then please make sure you leave a note or comments for me. You can see the vehicles over here. I'm going to head down the tracks here a little ways, where Vivian got scratched last time we were here. The property line, actually, goes over here to the tracks, believe it or not. Oh, just playing golf. See, there's the vehicle. There's my Trailblazer. Ah, got a parking light out now. Lights are constantly going out of that thing. So yeah, guys, last time we were out here, We did run into somebody on the tracks during the daytime, and we found paperwork for someone's very recent hospital visit up here behind the garage. So we know that there's still people coming out here, homeless people come out here to do their drugs or whatever. As you can see, This garage goes pretty far back. And stays nice and cool in there in the summertime. You guys can see it up there, but I keep trying to show you guys the bridge. We're gonna have to come out here during the day so we can show you guys a good shot of the bridge during the day. Bridge. Cars used to be able to drive across that. Not anymore. Oh, there's a tire hanging out in the trees there. So these train tracks are still active. Everybody out here with me? Spirits want to talk? Talk right here into the camera. I'll be able to hear you. Kids are all freaked out. They're like, it's cold, Mom. I'm like, we're in Arizona. How cold could it possibly be? What is it? It's probably like in the 60s right now. Something like that. That pipe. Heater going in the car for him. Oh, what's that? Corned beef hash. Ew, I hate this stuff in the military. Army did not make very good corned beef hash. It had a lot of MREs. Meals ready to eat. When I came out here, people had decided to put up their own fence around all of this. We had to tear all of this fencing down. There's so much scrap metal out here, it wasn't even funny. My in-laws were crazy and paid someone to take the scrap metal. I'm like, it should have been the other way around. See, here's the thing that they have up here is the gate that would open and close. This is actually the sign that Marianne's family had put up. A lot of good it did. Too late. It's really been a long day. Funeral services and everything. I need to get a spirit box. I'm gonna get one of those guys. It's just money. You know, money's always an issue for us right now. We tried to have a chopped up car out here one time, actually. It was stolen, and they were using the garage as a chop shop. Literally. I wonder if these rims would be worth anything. It was a bike tire out here. This is not your illegal dumping ground, people. The city had to come out here and cut the electricity to that pole because people kept hooking things up to it. They would climb the pole and hook up lights and stuff. It's pretty crazy. The old basketball hoop. Yeah, I wasn't out here when they spread his ashes today. Mouse ashes. I was back at the hotel, passed out, sound asleep. Is there anybody out here that wants to talk? Let's talk right here in my camera. I'll be able to hear you. Ralph, are you out here now? Are you off in heaven? I guess that's a good question. I mean, does the spirit go like where the body goes? And hang out? Or probably somewhere else? Who knows? I don't know what this is. You're a cat. Cat in heat. Inside here and that. Last time when we were actually here and went in and stuff, there was all kinds of stuff in there. Is there somebody in there? I'm just shooting some film. Family's ashes were spread out here today. To put like barbed wire all over the place out here too. There was a big camper parked out here and all kinds of stuff. It's nuts. It's craziness out here. This whole wall was just, I mean, all of this was just nothing but, like, broken down AC units and refrigerators and washers and dryers and scrap metal stuff. So it's pretty crazy. Looks like they're starting their collection again. Trying to kind of stand over here to stay out of the wind a little bit. I don't want any spiders coming out of any holes in here, though, you know. Please leave me alone, Mr. Spiders. Out here we get black widows. I don't want to ever run into no black widows. So Globe is known for copper, their copper mines. And Marianne's dad and her uncle that just passed away both worked in the copper mine. Out here, my dad retired. I think they both retired from the mine, actually. Wind's picking up a little bit, and that was me. Oh, look. Even at night, that freaking fire ant. I'm trying to find it on the camera here for you guys. Where are you? There you are. See it right there? Those things are nasty. Bad news. That's the red and black one. Then you got just the red ones. They're really, really mean. I mean, they will just straight up go. Oh my god, there's a scorpion. Another thing you gotta watch out for out here, guys, is scorpions. I'm not gonna get too close to this one. Matter of fact, I should have brought a black light. You know, I'm gonna see if I can zoom in. I don't know where it is. It's right there. That's a baby scorpion. I don't know if you guys can see it right there. Stop moving. Because I saw it. But you need to be really careful out here. Scorpions. And the snakes. To come out at night. See it right there, guys? You'd actually really be able to see it under a black light. Really, really, really well. That kind of makes me not want to stick around for the full half an hour. How much longer have I got? I got 15 minutes left. That right there, scarier than anything. Paranormal. And I would run into out here. Ooh. There's one, there's going to be more, and the babies don't know how to control the amount of venom that they release, so they can kill you quick. Yeah, see out here and all this stuff, very well could be more scorpions, guys. So maybe I won't be doing my 30 minute challenge out here, maybe I'll be cutting it short here. I don't know if I should leave this guy, or kill it, or what. Just make sure that there's no more around here. I was lucky to see that, guys, because it blends in so well. I just happened to see it. See, it's not moving now. I got my lights right on it. Alright, well, guess I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I really don't feel like getting stung by any scorpions. But we're gonna be going back to the Ashbrook Wash here, hopefully sometime soon. And we're gonna be doing a full-on investigation out at Anna T's house. Make sure you subscribe, like, share our videos. You know, we don't get to go out and do a whole lot of stuff these days because of money and work and everything, but hopefully I will be back to work on the ambulance soon, and we'll be able to afford more. Let me shut this light off here. Hang on just a second, guys. Anyway, this is Misty. Whew, KHOW crew. Thanks for watching. Thanks, guys.